We're out here at the Sierra Nevada Mountains near Kennedy Meadows campground. Man, it is beautiful out here. Sun is warm, the breeze is cool. Scenery is amazing. Got that Suburban as a road trip vehicle for this weekend. We got camp set up down here. Just look at all that. It's gorgeous out here. Roughly 200 miles from LA. You got the restroom right there. My cousin Carlos will be staying in his Kelty two-person tent. Got the BougeRV solar panel with the 240 Energizer. Charging up the GoPro, charging up the BougeRV 30 quart. It is spectacular. I'll show you guys my setup. It's fairly simple, nothing complicated. Hoping to make it better later on. Got the BougeRV 100 watt panel, Energizer 240, charging up some AAA batteries, charging up the DJI batteries, and running the cable to the BougeRV 30 quart. Just our simple setup. Just finishing these on tamales at the Coleman table. Coleman 5 gallon jug, Coleman propane powered stove. It's got Kelty everything right now. Kelty two-person tent, Kelty chair. And this water is, according to my cousin, freezing. Carlos is over there. Crystal clear. exploring with my cousin Carlos. Following a trail of cans and debris. And a pit with old cans and wire. And saw some little organized pile of rocks. And finally, he comes across what looks like an old chimney. At least what it was once before. You can see the cut stone, the cement on the rocks. And then he turns his head and he finds this. We're hoping to find something like this. Out here in the Sierra Nevada. Old foundation. You can see they used all natural stone from this area. Something that looks like porcelain, thick glass. Fire pits everywhere. But it is a beautiful location out here. Whoever decided to homestead this place. Cousin abandoned me to come explore, and he found these two other piles, and then he finds this. This guy's on a mission.